Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about holistic which makes marks fresh in Asia. So here we go, let's share the video. The holistic which makes marks fresh in Asia, prior one nation, the holistic which makes marks. With a registered Earth population of 2,022, most of whom are of Mi'kmaq and Jesuit. The name Holistic Kutch is the origin for the names of the rest of the Kutch for, as well as her other name, places also carrying the name rest of Kutch in. Holistic Kutch is also used as a name for one of the Mi'kmaq or two Kripios. Its southern border is adjacent to Prince Island for its three peaks. Governments of the members of the Holistic Kutch First Nation. Versions based on the federal Indian Territory that was such as its federal legislature of Lower Canada for the exclusive use of the majority of Mi'kmaq Indians regions. The remains Mi'kmaq slave of Treasury in the Eastern United States and across Canada, but they connect it to the community through modern communication and travel to listed for annual events such as the Salmon Harvest in June. As the end day in July of the traditional Powwow in August, all community members record this of presidency participate in democratic election held every 2 years to elect one chief and 12 councillors in accordance with Canada Indian ICT election regulation. However, only community members with residency in this district participate in the ratification for the settlement agreement which took place on December 13th, the community is also allied to other Mi'kmaq communities. In the Caspian region of Quebec and in Northern New Brunswick together, their ancient chief advanced ancestral claims to self-government and to the traditional territory, called Caspian-Quebecky de l'Islay. Caspian-Quebecky is the Mi'kmaq nation district that extends from the Miramichi River to the tips of the Caspian Peninsula, island area that tenders the modern-day Quebec or New Brunswick borders. The First Nation is a strong advocate of Aboriginal people in Canada, and Aboriginal and treaty rights is main resources in the Atlantic salmon and other fruits of the waters and for years, including modern harvest of timber, political representatives of the Mi'kmaq of Holistic Kutch and the Greater District of Caspian-Quebecky, continue talks with the government of Quebec over cases to traditionalize. Battle of the Restiguage. The Battle of the Restiguage was the last naval battle between the British and the French during the Seven Years' Wars after the fall of Quebec. The French harnessed two Russian reinforcements across the Atlantic, troops were set in merchant ships from Berwick. However, when they reached the Saint Laurent River, the French commander discovered that the area was already occupied by a strong British fleet. He decided to sail shore to the bottom of the Bay of Gansler and established gunboats on the shore of the Restiguage River. The Restiguage eventually was joined by British captain John Bryan, who engaged battle three there, the battle opposite three French ships and crunched batteries and a coalition of Mi'kmaq, French and Acadian's irregular troops against a 17 gun British ships and two frigates. The French and their allies lost this battle, ending the House of Reconciling Quebec. Salmon Ridge, 1 June, the Quebec Provincial Police conducted controversial raids of the reserve to stop the Mi'kmaq from asserting their control over the native. This theory, Federal Indian Affairs Minister James Monroe was among those critical of the manner in which the Quebec government and Provincial Minister Lucien Lessard has acted. A conviction resulting from the arrest is were eventually overturned. The rage and their aftermath were documented by Atlantis observing in her film in the incident at the Restiguage. Media depiction. The community is depicted in the 2021 documentary series Caspian-Quebecky with the Leslie. Restiguage River. Yes, a river that flows across the northwestern part of the province of New Brunswick and the southern part of Quebec. The river falls in a northerly direction from its source as in the Appalachian Mountains of northwestern New Brunswick to Glacier Bay. Its mineral length is approximately 300 km. The Red Teguise is spread by several tributaries, flowing short from Quebec's Notre Dame Mountain. On the western edge of the Gaspé Peninsula or Creek River, Bonimis River, Metapedia River, and Metapedia River, as well as the Upshaw River following north from New Brunswick coastal upland. Located mostly in New Brunswick, the river forms the interprovincial boundary between the two provinces, from its confluence with the Metapedia River to its Mount Adele House, New Brunswick, and Maguaja, Quebec, where it discharges into Clear Bay. The estuary is 25 km in length, extending from the river's discharge point at this Adele House in the east to Tate Hedge, New Brunswick in the New West, and is an important stopover for sea ducks, especially black scooter and surf scooters during migration. This estuary has been designated an important bridge area by the Canadian Wildlife Service. The Royal Canadian Navy has named two warships after this river. The source of Red Teguise River is located at the confluence of the Little Man Red Teguise River and Greenwich River. This confluence is located 11.2 km west of the village center of Greenwich, New Brunswick. 12.7 km south of the confluence of the Metapedia River, with its location at the border between Quebec and New Brunswick. 17.4 km southwest of Campbellstown, New Brunswick, or crossing the Red Teguise River. From the confluence of the Little Man, Red Teguise River, and Glenwick River, or in New Brunswick, the Red Teguise River flows on up to the confluence, distributes according to the following segments. Higher courses of the Red Teguise River are upstream of the Glenwick River, or segment of 13.14 km. History: the name Red Teguise may have been derived from the Mi'kmaq names. Red Teguise were the first nation band that lived in the area around the Red Teguise River. Red Teguise probably indicates the river, which building have been used from earliest times. Red Teguise or Jesus relation, Red Teguise or Genesis, Red Teguise Desperius. Home to the Mi'kmaq nation for centuries, the Red Teguise Western is a land of many mountains and unusual vistas, as well as significant timber resources. French settlers established several communities on its banks during the 17th years and 18th years centuries, but the area remains largely void of European settlement until the decades following the French and Indian Wars.